Camera's on. Wind's gusting to about 10, 11. A little windy. I think it may be a little bit more than 11 gusts now. Well, especially up there. I love this Turbo Timber Evolution, she flies so great. Doesn't mind the wind too much. To figure out what the alarm is. Something's alarming when I push the throttle full and the battery is charged. See the headlights. Kind of a gloomy day with the sun peeking out of the clouds now and then. 41 degrees. Just want to check the batteries, make sure. Said it was 100% when I took off. Battery's showing 3.9. Still got more than half. It is cold. Probably when I take off full throttle, the battery is sagging below the setting I have. I have to see what it is. look at her knife edge by herself. My flying buddies are busy today. One's going to New York. One's a policeman. Either it's too cold for him or he's working. Bring it down closer here a little bit. She really wants to float. I have to set up for the landing here. Not doing any flaps today because it's really windy.
10, 9.
Usually I can
eight,
dive her down really easy
seven,
and
six,
flaps.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time expired.
Get the tail down. There we go. That's a wheels landing there, bud.
Motor off.
Always turn your motor off before you touch the plane. We had a fellow in the club who sliced his hand up on a propeller. Wasn't pretty. Required some surgery. This is pretty much my winter plane. Fly it all winter. I flew the old one last year. This one. I sold the old one to another club member. Now I'm flying this one. Probably all winter. Let's see what the bolt checker says. Uh, 50%. That's respectable. It's a 3200 four cell. I don't like to run the batteries too low when it's cold. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. It's much appreciated. Talk to you later.